I think that it's interesting because on one hand it's like, oh, maybe second season it'll evolve even more, you know, whatever direction that might be. But on the other hand, it's like if audiences are responding to what is happening with the show now, it's kind of like, is there a balance or you know, I'm not really sure, but in terms of what you said, it has progressed from like episode 1 to episode 22. So I think that, you know, as long as we, I feel like, you know, as long as, I'm hoping that there'll be more in-depth revealing of like each character's backstory, you know? I think that that's what audiences connect to. It's sort of like, let's get to know these guys a little bit more. So yeah, maybe that. I don't know if there's gonna be another one. That's not a question or information that I would get to know beforehand. It was fun. I mean, we actually shot that, we would shoot at their studio. You know, whenever, I think Linda was involved. But it was cool. I think it's just nice to have different energy and kind of see where that goes. I think it's, you know, this is all, as you had said, it's my first U.S. series. So I've never ever worked in the U.S. So that in itself is like new, and it's like, whoa, okay. So to add to what you're saying about, you know, CBS does really well with these procedurals and sort of like how that will look. You know, I'm just excited about what's going on right now. I don't really like to project too much into the future. But as long as it's, you know, people are responding and it's fun, I'm all for it. I remember the last few episodes that they were shooting, and every time I would get a script, I was like, how do they come up with this stuff? And then we'll get in, and I'm like, nothing's gonna, and the next one will top it. And I'm like, I don't know how you guys, you know, think of these things, and I don't even know where you're gonna go with it. Because, I mean, you look at the pilot with the airplane scene, and I'm just like, okay, so is that it? What's gonna happen now, right? But I have no idea if I don't know. I think it's just gonna be more explosions, perhaps. different versions of like cars, planes, boats, who knows? Thank you so much for watching. We love it, and you know, you're the reason that we actually get to continue to do this for season 2.